There is no Obamagate. It's the political version of the Tooth Fairy. It's fantasies and fairy tales, and it means nothing.
Welcome to this week's Wacky Moments of Liberal Expression. Now, this was a week of many leftist meltdowns. Joe Scarborough started out the week all upset that people call him out for his mistakes.
Because the Trump liars got out their fainting couches when I said that everybody knew in early January. It's all I said to Zeke Emanuel one time. Everybody freaked out, said I was a liar, I was a sociopath. The fainting couches for these Trump apologists and Russian idiots and bots, all shocked. Where are the fainting couches for the people that are upset about an edited Jimmy Kimmel video? They were shocked about that, which I actually, being dad, I was running around, saw it, retweeted it, then I unretweeted it and apologized. But they were so shocked about that. That was the end of the Republic.
Oh, my Lord.
How
definitely
can we survive with these lies from late night hosts being retweeted by cable news hubs? Mm-hmm. How can the Republic
Must have been a stressful week for old Joe there. He doesn't seem to be able to handle constructive criticism very well. But the week got more stressful for leftist news hacks, especially over at CNN. For years, CNN's eagerly offered itself up as a platform for House Democrat Adam Schiff and former Director of National Intelligence James Clapper to claim that there was significant evidence of collusion between the 2016 Trump campaign and Russia.
The Russians offered help. The campaign accepted help. The Russians gave help, and the president made full use of that help. And that is pretty damning.
The top Democrat on the Intelligence Committee is warning today that there is already evidence that the Trump campaign colluded.
Adam Schiff, the top Democrat, saying there is significant evidence of collusion.
Adam Schiff saying there is, quote, significant evidence of collusion.
According to Congressman Adam Schiff, who attended the hearing today, President Trump and Trump Jr. had a conversation.
This is something that Adam Schiff, the ranking member of the House Intelligence Committee, brought up today.
We heard from Adam Schiff.
According to Schiff, well,
here's Adam Schiff.
As soon as Adam Schiff and company walk out of that closed door hearing, let us know.
Of course, after years of costly investigations, there was no evidence. The Russian collusion narrative was a hoax. And new evidence indicates that this hoax may have been perpetrated in part with a setup of Michael Flynn by Obama administration officials. And this we get from handwritten FBI notes to the unmasking list in the Flynn case. But the leftist media has a different approach to this new information.
My take on this is that this is a 100% contrived scandal.
How much of all of this is now about politics?
I think politics plays a huge role.
This is absolutely 100% politics.
This is the pig pen strategy. Just throw up as much dust as you can.
Oh, the release of this information. This information is political. Unlike those leaks to the press about Michael Flynn during the fake Russia hoax, predictably, CNN's panel of charlatans and a former Obama official, well, they never get around to explaining why individuals like the Energy Department official, the Treasury staffers, the U.S. ambassador to Italy, or the White House chief of staff deserved access to unmasking Flynn. And, oh, let's not forget Joe Biden, his name's on that list as well. So, who should they talk to about this development? Who should they bring on as an expert?
Going after Democrats, going after the Obama administration, resurrecting the whole unmasking issue, the president accusing former President Obama of the greatest crime ever. What's going on here?
Yes, what is going on here? Sure, you know, hell, bring on Schiff. He's only pushed a false narrative for over 2 years in an effort to remove the president.
They want to distract attention. They want to create some kind of a counter narrative that, no, it was actually Obama committing crimes, not Donald Trump.
Well, why not have him on to push a false narrative yet again? I mean, even though everyone who's testified in Schiff's committee said there was no evidence of Russian collusion, get him back on that Russian collusion beat. But evidence indicating the Russian hoax may have been a Democratic scandal and a setup, perhaps those leads are worth investigating.
There is no Obamagate. It's the political version of the Tooth Fairy. It's fantasies and fairy tales, and it means nothing. It's like invoking Santa or something totally made up.
And speaking of things that are totally made up, CNN has some very exciting news to tell you about this week. and it's about CNN. According to a CNN poll, CNN is the most trusted news source on cable TV. And who better to trust than CNN when talking about how great CNN is? CNN's Brian Stelter tweeted the good news about CNN from the CNN poll, which is totally true, and no one should ever question it or mention that this network settles libel lawsuits with Covington kids. I'm Eric Shiner from MRC TV. Thanks for watching. Please check out the conservative gear at MRC-store. Check out more great videos at MRCTV.org. Like and subscribe to our YouTube and Facebook pages, and I'll be back with some more leftist media wackiness next week.